This morning, teenagers will have the chance to learn from the experts at Camp Rescue. Organized by the Washington County Sheriff's Office and Central EMS, the camp is designed to teach teens CPR, learn basic first aid, and get hands-on knowledge of how ambulances and helicopters work. The camp is today through Friday. Registration is still open for ages 15 to 18. Now, the camp will run about $50, and participants will receive a T-shirt and a daily lunch.